How y'all doing? I want to welcome y'all to Strawberry Space, where we discuss transgender related topics. And now the topic today, y'all, we talking about is Ariyanna Mitchell. At just the age of 17, a junior at East End Academy and an active member of the Triple E Dance Academy in Newport News, Virginia, she was fatally shot at a party while protecting her friend during a fight. So I'm going to set the scene. So advocate.com reports the suspect as Jimmy LaShawn Williams, and his girlfriend was in a fight with another friend of Mitchell's. And so Williams asked Mitchell if she was a boy or girl via Wavy TV station's reporting. So Williams' girlfriend had asked to shoot Mitchell's upon her answer. So when they questioned her gender identity, he fired off multiple rounds after receiving a response. And according to HRC.com, this is the 11th transgender death this year. So I just want everyone to forgive my stuttering. I usually have it all together, but this is very sensitive as I am a trans woman too, who is active and likes to go out. So Williams, the suspect, was arrested and charged with Mitchell's murder. And upon Mitchell's murder, the funeral home in her hometown of Virginia did prepare an excerpt, which I'm going to display for you now via PowerPoint presentation of memories of Mitchell in an obituary. And I'm going to display that for you right now.
You might as well rock like this. Come on, let me ease it. You know, back in the day, if you heard a groove like this come on, you'd be out on the dance floor. We just changed partners, say.
That's a real nice thing.
Yeah, 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 yeah. That's a real nice thing.
Yeah.
That's a real nice thing. Yes, it is. That's a real nice thing. That's a real nice thing. Here's one of my favorite songs in the world. Say, great. Somebody say, hands. Oh, you can say this. You can say it. Say. Think about that. He woke you up this morning. Great. That's a real nice thing. Yeah. That's a real nice thing. Yeah. That's a real nice thing. Yes, it is. Come on, somebody. That's a real. Can we call his name? His name is Jesus. Say,
Jesus.
Can you say it one more time?
Jesus.
One more time.
Jesus.
Jesus little. Oh, Jesus little.
Jesus
is all the world.
Jesus is all the
it, Father. You ought to sing it really like you mean it. Say, Jesus is.
And that powerful slasher was from the H.E. Fisher Funeral Home from the Mitchells family. In conclusion, the trans men and trans women of Strawberry Space, I want all of y'all to stay safe, because when you, as a transgender woman, I know that you are heterosexual in your transness, but when you go to these straight and heterosexual spaces, you never know what might happen.
Who are you?
I'm Jules. I'm a friend of...
You're a friend of... A friend of who's? Because you're not my fucking friend. Who the fuck are you friends with, Jules?
Hmm?
Do you guys know who the fuck this is? No. Does anybody know who this is? Does anybody know who the fuck Jules is? Anyone at all? You, do you know who the fuck Jules is? So who are you?
I'm just minding my own business. I'm not trying to start anything.
No, you're not. Nobody that looks like you is minding their own fucking business. I know what you are. Yeah, I see you. So what do you want, huh? You want some fucking attention? So I'll give you some fucking attention. Yo, is anybody here friends with Jules? Anyone? Does anybody know who the fuck this bitch is? Yeah, somebody better speak up, or this bitch is gonna get fucked up. Oh, no.
You wanna fucking hurt me?
No, I'm fucking kidding.
Back the fuck up. What the fuck is your problem?
Yo, put the fucking knife down. Okay. It was a joke.
You wanna fucking hurt me?
No.
You have no fucking idea.
Oh, fucking Christ, you're a psycho.
I'm fucking invincible.
Oh, you're a fucking freak. What the fuck?
By the way, I'm Jules. I just moved here.
I mean...
Now, even though some LGBT spaces might not be safer either, I want to take this moment of silence to reflect upon the transgender murders and shootings and deaths we've had this year in 2022. From a YouTube excerpt, Daily Random Doses of the Nate and Jules Fight via Euphoria on HBO Max, pilot season one. Those were Amari, Duval, Fern, Cypress, Naomi, Matthew, Paloma, Tatiana, Katie, Keisha, Maya, Ray, and Nidra. We respect those spaces. So to the transgender men and women of Strawberry Space, I want y'all to be safe. You know, I want y'all to be in the LGBT spaces. If you go into these heterosexual spaces, it is your option and choice to disclose, especially if you're living in stealth for your transness. But just remember, you know, to watch your surroundings, know who you're with, and never go alone. My condolences to the Mitchell family. This has been Strawberry Space, and thank you.